Good morning, everybody. Bobble, bobble, do time. Yeah, I prefer this version over. Just came out in the '90s, definitely. Oh, I died. Ah, dang it, I died. Wow, these guys are tough. Wow, that was fun. Thank you. I'm stuck. What I like about this game is it's like very cartoony. Okay, well, there's a need to keep. Okay, that was a mistake. No. I hate this game because I keep hitting this button, like the Windows key, and it's sending me out of the game. What? Okay, I want to wait until it gets cold, my mom, so. I want to wait until it's cold, is that okay? Oh, come on. Thank you. Wish there was a way you could, like, tell. Like, how far or how long this game. Ooh, hello. Ooh, got gem. Two gems. That disappeared. I'm just gonna be honest with you, I like playing this game. I'm not an expert. Okay, that was a mistake. Wish the game could stop, like, rushing me. Like, right now, it's rushing me. I'm not an expert at this game, I just think it's fun, like dumb fun. I saw a tutorial about this recently, and I just wanted to know, like, hey, you know, what, like, how the game worked. Because I figured, hey, you know, I don't want to be good at one, like, type of game. Like, it's a video game. I'm sure this will be good for your brains. Rather than playing COD all the time. You know. Taking a. That's another. That's an enemy. Oh, look, I hear a freight train in my neighborhood. I don't like playing this game because, like. Turk dead. She killed me. She doesn't seem like a dangerous boss, personally. Yeah, watch out, Dress Gamer play. Dude, why does she have to spawn on the right side? This also gave me a break from playing DMZ and getting frustrated. I'm better at this game than playing the original. I love how the original came out in 87, yet these graphics in this game look like they are from like 87, which is kind of weird. No, that was a mistake. Okay, there's gotta be a way that I can play the game without pressing that button. Unless I... Nope, it's only left. Such a stereotypical Japanese lady. Then again, I know it's like not Family Guy, so. Boss like against rainbows. Oh, and he's getting angry because I'm taking too long. He wants to kill me. Please just let me finish this. I swear to God, this is like one of the bosses in like Big Dog Arrangement. Oh, never mind. Hold on, let me get the big jam first. TV machine. The weird. Oh, look, Space Invaders in the background. I might start doing like these full game like commentaries, so that way people don't need to keep asking me about. No offense to anybody, but like I hate when people have to keep asking me, "Hey, Gamer CJ." Good, I couldn't even get to the top. Oh my goodness, is this... Oh my god, this is a recreation of Space Invaders. Oh my god. I wish the game could just like... I wonder when this came out the same year as Space Invaders 91 came out. Which I gotta do like a commentary about. Oh come on, really? Nah, that really shouldn't appear. Thank you. How am I supposed to get those enemies? I finally get to them and I can't even kill them. Oh, come on. That was another mistake. But that one, that was a mistake. I don't have enough credits. How did I waste all my credits? Pretty sure I don't know what those were. Is this seriously Arkanoid? Oh my gosh. I love Arkanoid. Well, eh. I wish I was better at Arkanoid. I'm not really the best at Arkanoid. I can say, like, I'm about, like, mediocre. Like, I'm like this game, like how I am in like Bubble Bobble. Like, I'm I don't understand. My God, God, when's the boss? Is there no other boss? Alright, one more credit. Alright. Clearly, continues not to be my fault. I mean, I admit it could be, but... I pressed alt. I literally pressed alt. Why do I have to? Why can't this guy just die? Like, no, I no. He has. I want him to die. No, no. No, no. Game will stop telling me to hurry up. Nope, nope, okay, last credit. No, that's not fair. Shouldn't it be one more? Finally, Jesus Christ. No. I can touch them sometimes. Actually, no, that's the first game. Stop making, stop pressing that button. But this is the last batch of credits. Holy mother of God. Are you literally kidding me? We'll go to Radish Land. So much for that, huh? I'll put one more credit in. I'm not playing the full game, so if you want me to play Bubble Bobble 2, oh wow! This is my channel! Alright, last credit. Even though I don't intend to keep pressing the Windows key. I love how that enemy keeps falling. It's just like it's an endless loop. I like this game better than the original, though. I hope you guys enjoyed that commentary. Hold on, I just want to watch this demo first. The one I had, there's different characters. Who's calling me? Hold on. Thank you. Do I have to go? Yeah, okay, sure. Okay. You know, sure, I will. Hello, pal. I asked the question.